I'm John Champion, and coming this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows a thing or two about playing at the top level, it's Jim Baker.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this game, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
Anything of note before we get underway, Jim?
Well, John, this could really come down to...
It's a really imposing arena here, the crowd so noisy and indeed animated. Underway. Matuidi. Alexandro. Matuidi.
There's space on the wing.
And cleared again.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Allen. Manolas. Allen. Mandzukic. No, not this one. Matuidi. Danilo. He surrenders possession. Allen. Well within his range. 15 minutes played. Pjanic. Pablo.
This puts the defense under real pressure.
Alexandro. That will go behind for a goal kick. Allen. Mandzukic. Neatly played. Hits one. Keeper's ball. Mandzukic. Gets the better of him. Pjanic.
I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that.
Callejon. Nearly reached the half-hour mark. Hits it!
Maybe a miss-hit. It's off target.
The delivery was good, but his diving header just failed to match the cross.
Couldn't quite hold on to it there. Pjanic. Pablo.
Chiellini, Matuidi, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shot! Not that attempt, but it's gone off to the left.
I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
Picked it off. Matuidi, Pablo.
He's free.
The ball was taken. Here's another good opportunity. Defender breaks it up.
Great delivery.
They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. Here's a cross. That's into the wall. Pablo. You've got the man there. That's a free kick. This is a big opportunity from the free kick. Oh, he's lost it. He's picked the ball up. Now there's an attack on. Cuts it off. Intercepted at the last. Held by the keeper. Pjanic. Pablo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, maybe a chance here.
Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that.
The half-time whistle goes.
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Goalless then at this stage. Set the ball rolling. No goals yet as the second half gets underway. Both teams nullifying each other. Still their ball. Oh, they've won possession. Maybe a chance. Wrestled off the ball there. They've got another chance here. Oh, easily cut out. A corner kick given. Set to the near post. Cuts it off. Surely he can put it away. Into those safe hands. Allen.
Chance in the box. Still on the attack here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
In the penalty area. No, although you have to give him credit for getting in that position.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Manolas. Allen. Got another throw in.
Oh, it's in. He's put it to his own net.
And it's a fairly obvious change to make at this stage, and he'll be watching the rest of the game from the bench.
15 minutes of the second half gone now. Holds onto the ball. Off target. Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Pablo.
The ball stolen at the last. Has been fouled. The news from the touchline is that the injured player is unable to continue. It's a real blow for the team. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Pablo. And gets the ball back. Callejon.
There was just no way past. Plays it back to the keeper.
Callejon.
They've got another chance here.
This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. It's their first substitution of the game.
Well, both sets of defenders are doing their jobs perfectly so far. Let's see if this change makes the difference.
Steals it.
With the bash,
falling forth is everything about it. It's taken an awfully long time, but my, is worth the wait.
I know questions will be asked of that defence, but there is an element of difficulty in that.
That will bring a huge sigh of relief from the manager, I'm sure, and it takes an awful lot of pressure off his players. On the defence now, and he's given away a free kick. Oh, the ball's been stolen. Good anticipation. Here's a cross. Oh, good defence there. It's a throw-in. Allen. Mandzukic. That's good tackling, and it's a platform for an attack.
wins the ball.
There was just no way past.
And they've stolen the ball in a position of some promise.
Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock.
Pjanic.
Another chance here.
No, not getting through there. Pjanic.
Defender cuts it out.
The danger passes with a timely corner though.
It's going for multiple change here.
Well, it's certainly not what I'd expect him at this point. Could be running out of options.
Corner.
Yet another clearance.
There is the referee's whistle for full time.
They've done it. A great win for them here. They did everything possible to ensure the victory. And their supporters are going wild.
Well, this game looked to have nil-nil written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end. And I thought they got what they deserved.
Many thanks to Jim alongside me. All that remains for me is to say that we've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon. And to bid you farewell.
Where do we go, my blue-eyed son? We're going